Reza.
Ciao, Simone. Ciao, everybody. I don't know which camera it is. Hey. We are so glad to be here tonight and playing after a while with Simone and playing again in Matrix, because I really have so many nice memories with Matrix. And the piece we have played was Reina, and it is a traditional Italian song, and some part was arranged by Simone. Next piece we are going to play is Something, and Something is Something. I hope you guys are gonna like it.
یک رگم هوشیار نی یک رگم هوشیار نی شرمان یاری شرمان یاری جورا جان و دل را طاقت آنجو جان و دل را طاقت آن جوش نیست با که
No, 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 no,
Grazie. Thank you. I'm Simone. I come from Italy. I'm very happy to be here in the Matrix for the first time. It's of course said that there's no audience, but for us it's a very special moment because we didn't play together for 1 year and a half almost, and the last concert we played was before the coronavirus came, was actually our neighbor's concert, at least for me. Yeah. I don't remember for you. So it's really cool to be here, even without audience. We go on with a composition of Maestro Reza Mirjalali. It's a special song because it's one of the first we started playing together, and it became also the soundtrack of an album. The soundtrack of a movie, of a documentary, which is called Biserta, Storia, Spirale. And Reza joined me and my brother in recording this song. And it's called Autumn 2014. Yes. It's a very long song. Take your beer, if you have a beer, or your tea, put yourself on the couch, and just enjoy and imagine to a nice landscape in the autumn with the wind, the leaves, and yeah, all the stars that you found. Thank you. We are not alone here. There's many, luckily, somebody listening to us and helping us to make this concert happening. So, thank you to all the crew of Matrix. We are here now in Rotterdam. I see that there are a lot of people that are listening to us from very far, wherever in the world. So, welcome to Rotterdam. Welcome to Matrix. It's a wonderful place. There's now a billiard instead of audience, but we try to make to keep, let's say, enjoying doing music here. Next piece we need to tune. Maybe we should also check what is happening on the YouTube thingy.
On the chat.
Yeah, on the chat. Which note you want?
I'm okay.
Okay. Okay, so usually we play this next song alone, but today for me is a very special day because it's the 25th of April, which is, I think, one of, maybe we can say, the most important celebration in Italy. Today is the Liberation Day, Giorno della Liberazione. I would like to pay a tribute to this day and to all the people that helped getting rid of the war in Italy, of the regime in 1945, by playing a song of the partisans. The most famous song is, of course, Bella Ciao. That's the song that everybody plays today. I will just play a song that is really coming from my town, where there were a lot of, there was a huge fire made by Nazi against the civilian population. And it's simply called with the name of my town, Boves. And it's a free improvisation on this melody.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm a bit shy.
I can't take care of what's happening.
I'm a shy person. Okay. Next piece we're going to play is Breeze. I composed this song many long time ago. And when I play it with Simone, it's always... It's a different feeling when I'm playing the song. It's all but somehow other else. But now when I'm playing with him, today we were practicing it. I said, man, this is nice. And I hope you guys are gonna like it as well.
I have a joke for this song.
Oh yeah?
That usually we call it Breeze. But since it's so still super cold here in the Netherlands, I would call it today Freeze.
Freeze.
It's still so cold. I don't know how you feel about the weather, but it's super cold. So today, can we call it
for
Breeze
free.
With the possibility of calling it with the F?
For sure. For
yeah.
Sure.
Thanks.
For sure, bro. Thank you.
see a lot of hearts going on there. A lot of love. Thank you. We try to give it back as much as we can. Reza, shall we introduce a bit the songs you're playing later? You once explained me this story about this book.
Yeah.
That has a lot of that is kind of the base of your musical learning, right?
Yes. Let's
imagine that a lot of people there they have no clue of what is how you learn to play Persian music on the guitar. So
yeah.
Can you say some words?
There is a book called Radif.
Thank you.
And this book has 365 almost melodies, and we have 12 maqams, you know, like there are maqams, and you have to learn them.
Maqam
is a, it's not a melody, it's not a structure like a melody, you have like some scale. It's not a scale because it changes all the time, you know, because when you are playing a maqam, you can go so many places, you know, it's like you are going to a place and there are so many doors, you can go to each one of them you want. And for example, now we are going to play 2-3 of them, like Chaar Pare, you know. It has a lyric behind it. It has a lot of stories behind it. And they were collected from all around Iran. And that's why whenever you want to become a musician, you have to learn this book. Because this is the sense of our music, you know. And we are going to play Chaar Pare, Sufiname, and Kreshme. Each of them are a specific gushe, we call it. It's like a specific melody, but now you have arranged
it in a way. So you have 365 melodies?
Yes.
In 12 radif?
Yes, 12
and
maqams.
Each of them has 7 gushe?
Not 7 gushe. Some of them are different, you know. Each one is different. Some of them has like 50 gushe, some of them has even 15 gushe, you know.
Okay, and I never told you this. My secret. Now you explain your secret. My secret is that I used to study mathematics before. So whenever there are these numerical connections between the things, I get excited.
Excited. I
and
see.
Do you really practice all the radif? All the melodies each day, a certain melody or?
It was like that. But it's for a really, really, really long time ago. You know, like maybe 800 years ago, there was a guy called Bombat. And he was composing a song for the Sultan of that time, you know. And each one of those melodies had a specific name for a specific date, you know. And
so I really hope that for my birthday, you play me the
most
song.
Most probably, I'm going to find it for you. Yes, I'm going to find it for you.
Thanks.
Don't worry, man.
So now we're going to play Chaar Pare, right? And,
yes.
And Sufiname. Those are two songs that we... I dared to arrange them and to put a bit of my own way of arranging music. So the people that know this book will be maybe angry at me, but I believe that this music is alive the moment that people put their own personality in it. So please don't be angry.
Thank you.
چهره زرد من نظری برای خدا کنم چه شبت به چهره زرد من نظری برای خدا کنم که اگر کنی همه درد من اگر thank you.
Okay. What's the next piece? Kerish Man, Roxanne.
Yes, we are gonna play. You said the Kerish Man and Roxanne, no?
No, Roxanne is my sister.
Okay.
Roxanne. <Roxanne.
laughs> Yes, yes, it's our last piece.
Yeah.
I don't know how many people were joining the live stream. We send a big hug to all of you.
All of you. Honestly.
And a big hug. We are gonna do it in with 1.5 meter distance to all the equipe of Matrix once again. Thanks
a lot.
Guesting
thanks,
us.
Thanks. Thank you.
Making
guys.
A nice sound. Filming
thanks,
us
yeah, sure.
From all sides.
Yes.
And yeah. And let's hope to meet soon.
Yeah. I hope. Yes. Yes. We all hope.
Last piece is again ensemble of two, Radif.
Yes.
Because there are two gouches from the same Radif, right? Okay, so it's again two gouches put together with a little crazy arrangement. Kerish me er akse indi.
Yes. Have a good night.
Thank you.
خدا کند که نباشد عجب به دست کمینم هزار و مرتبه بهبه از آن لب شکرین خدا کند که نباشد عجب به دست کمینم Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Thanks. Thank you, everybody.
And tot ziens.
Tot ziens. Tot ziens. Ciao. Thank you. Thanks to Matrix and all of you.
We want to read the messages.
No messages. Oh, it's closed and I don't have the password.